side, will you please help me welcome your MBX champion, Mr. Match of the Night, Ryan Remington. Thank you very much for joining me out here tonight. I've just got a couple of questions. I know these MPX acts have been wondering. 1 week ago, right here in this ring, we saw you and Jackson Stone in probably one of the best matches maybe we've ever seen here at MPX. A lot of these people are saying match of the year. As you know, you're Mr. Match of the Night for a reason, right? But you gotta wonder, after a match like that, how are you feeling this week? Are you fully recovered? How do you feel?
Well, to be honest, after a grueling match like that, I don't think you're ever fully recovered. But like you said, I am Match of the Night. Some people said I should start making Match of the Year shirts.
Oh, BS.
Hey, man, it's not BS. I'm sorry that people actually said it. Gosh, so many bitter people out there. I'm just trying to do my job. But I'm not always 100%, but I am Mr. Match of the Night, and I am here to do the best that I can tonight, and that is to have another Match of the Night.
Well, Ryan, we also have to wonder, here this week, you're stepping in the ring again here tonight, but do you feel...
I'm already in the ring.
later tonight, when you're in action, but... Do you feel a little less pressure this week, knowing that your championship won't be on the line?
Last fire will rise behind those eyes. Black House will rock. Lost boys don't cry.
Actually gonna step in the ring with the champ.
Now, Ryan, I know that even though we're going to see each other here in just a little while, when you and Jason Silver face off in a non-title match,
what?
You know, Tyler was doing a fantastic job, but I have a few questions for you myself.
What?
Now, you defended your title against Loverboy Larry.
Larry!
Why not Jason Silver?
You
defended your title against Sky De La Cremosa. Why not Jason Silver? You defended your title last week against Jackson Stone. Why not Jason Silver? Now, I know it's not merit-based, correct? Because Jason Silver is a former prospect champion. He's a former tag team champion. He's a Texas Rumble winner. And he is a former MPX champion. And I'm sure that it can't be fear, right? I'm sure that Ryan Remington, MPX's prodigal son, who has defended his title week after week after week against all comers, isn't scared of Jason Silver.
What?
Sounds like so he's just trying to get this thing turned into a title defense.
Ryan Remington, why not Jason Silver?
What?
Why not Jason Silver?
Blah, blah, blah.
Well, yeah, you're right. He does do a lot of blah, blah, blah. It's fine. Technically, Prodigal Son would be Jackson Stone. He went away and came back. But it's
context.
So, you know what? Every accomplishment that you listed, all those championships, all those accolades, that Texas Rumble, yeah, Jason Silver did win that. That's right. He did. He's a very accomplished wrestler. But that's not this Jason Silver, is it?
He's not his own man.
You see, this Jason Silver hides behind a mask. This Jason Silver lets another man do the talking for him.
Yeah.
This Jason Silver likes to complain about not being where he wants to be.
Yeah, also true.
But I get it, yeah, okay, so I am a fighting champion. You're right, I did face all those people. Why not Jason Silver? Well, I tell you what, Alfred and Mr. Dark and Brooding. You know what? We will have a title match tonight.
That was a bad record.
Me and you, Jason Silver, for this.
Just like that, we have a title match. Definitely would have predicted that. Waiting for him to jump him to get the upper hand.